Brian used to slip his little kitty butt on the Xbox all the time. This is the 2013 Xbox, so it has the little touch. You just press kind of like wave your finger, or I guess paw, over the little Xbox button, and the damn thing turns off. It's never happened before. He loves to get up there because, you know, I guess it's warm. And it's flat and looks like a VCR. And it's behind me, too, so he could be sitting there on that thing, and I won't even know. All right. Yes, yes, bats. Alright. We were fairly far from the save point, but not too far. Okay, so I was down here. Scarab. Thing when you go down. Assholes. Alright, this time we don't press the buttons a bunch. We don't have to go back up until we need to. It's the flail, which I think is just nunchucks, except, I don't know. I never really bothered with weapons. I used a lot of the Ninja Gaiden 2 weapons. Guys, okay. Wow, I heard a lot. What the fuck? Shit! Okay, so then it's the cutscene. Alright, fill the goop up. No skipping the cutscene, by the way. Apparently not, anyway. Alright. Ninja. Just another scene in Ninja Gaiden. Nothing to worry about. Oh shit! Fuck you! I went to see if it was Brian behind me, and it was nothing. Alright, am I still recording? Oh, god damn it. I can't get through this fucking thing for save my life. Alright, right now, wait before he goes. Oh. Verifies one thing. I still got a screen. Okay. Shit just disappeared and reappeared. I'm like, what the blue hell? I checked to see if Brian had managed to turn off the Xbox again in the same place. He's not even in the room. Brian's at the fucking circuit breaker pressing the circuits. Strategist. No, keep focusing. Who we got? Who we got? Fucking asshole. The long drawn out battle sequence. Charging your shit. Asshole. They were worth a shit ton of money. Now you want me to go up to the thing. Fuck. Get a little closer, buddy. That's not what I wanted. Ow, what a dick. Can't see shit. Quit it! Got me! So no, the end of these dicks. Is it like stuck, I'm guessing? Get it going back up. Get me off this dump. Climbs a ladder. God, I knew that was going to cause trouble. There should be a save right up here, right? Take all this money with me. I think I hear guys, I'm not sure. I could definitely hear techno music. Game's like, oh, that's been 10 minutes. No, what the fuck it hasn't. Save it again, because I'm freaked out. Freaked out, man! We'll be right back. Alright, now you do want me to go up there, don't you? Okay. Lucas, I've got to take my potions from you. You know I just got a whole bunch of money, and I'm not giving you no potions. Greedy as fuck. What's that, bones? Oh, that fucking shit hurt like a motherfucker. Oh, 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 oh! God damn you! God damn it! Dodge that motherfucking move. You're eating my potions, man. You're being a jerk. Oh, you asshole. That's $15,000, man. Give me that good one. Give me that good one. You took my talisman. You took my fucking talisman, you little shithead. Well, I guess you spend the money on it, don't you? shitty ninja. We took my talisman, kitty. Good. Asshole took my talisman. Do I go back down? I'm going back the fuck down. Be all right. You could fight him again, but I'm okay. Okay. He took a decent amount of my potions. What, one big potion, two or three little ones, and a talisman. Drop down there? Well, we are dropping down there, aren't we? The coffin chamber. Give me the scarabs. What about the part where the water's leaking or whatever? Is that here? I don't know what the fuck that is. Do you go investigate? There's water right here. First of all, is it something you're getting this thing, right? Do you flood now or later? Listen, dude, it's not gonna blow up to a shuriken, I'm telling you. Wait, is that a treasure chest? No, this is his guts, bro. Oh, you having a freaking ninja moment? I am. It's point blank in the middle. Nothing. Nothing would have happened because it would have happened already.
You gotta hit the crack just right, man.
Thank you. came down here kind of quick. Okay. Look, there's Buddy. You can buy a shuriken. There it is. Boom. Ooh. That's a heckin' hellacious gift, buddy. So you can't sell your money. No, you can't buy that. You can't buy a greater. Yeah, you can. Hold off on that talisman. It's a lot of goddamn money to lose a talisman. Shut up about it, alright? It's a level 4, which probably you must be get. They must give you that shit automatically. Gleaming blade, you hold it down. I'm not letting gleam. Whatever the level 3 shit is there. XXYYY. That's pretty much it. What was that? Is that the deflection in it? Careful when you're doing stupid shit like that, buddy. Look at that shit. It's fucking Indiana Jones stuff. Dude, another one? I'm fucking getting. I have like a 3 maximum life boost. Hell of a lot more life than before. Oh, and a little scary. Look, it's a place to get a game over. Wait, never mind. Kicks it off, kicks it off. Come on. God damn, I knew your fucking podcast was too far away. Okay. Oh, look at this good stuff. Says, a lot of booby traps coming up in here. Oh, goddamn, this is some bullshit. Fuck me. Why did I do that? You get it once you hit the ground and then drop the fucking Musu thing. That thing above me. Think you can shoot those things off? That's what I'm thinking. Careful, you're posing. No problem, kitty. You guys wait out there, okay? I mean, I thought about using that bow. What the fuck, buddy? I see it. You see it? Is it a scarab? Look, we both suck. You said what I tried to do. I tried to steal it, but I didn't. It's like, nah, Brody. We know you didn't really climb up that way. It's gonna stay or what? Fucking goddamn camera fight of doom. Okay, all right. No, it did disappear. Shit. No. Get your ass back up there. He was showing off his flips. Need more secrets, because I sure as fuck don't want to come this way no more. I should spam it. No, we'll just save it for later. I think maybe I'll come back up this through this way. Maybe. Boss? Guy? That's not even a boss no more. Fuck you, you goddamn fucking. Wow, it gives you another one. It's like getting a goddamn Metroid fucking energy container. It's like just gives you a big boner every time you get one. It's like, man, badass now. Is it this one? Heck yeah, now that was a good goodie. It's a save point. Ice storm. I ain't worried about that. We'll max out Inferno. What was that? I saw it. Fight the mummies, bro. What the fuck? To use my ninja skills of some sort, right? What the fuck? They're being trolly. Thank you. Indiana Jones never had this kind of bullshit going on. But he can't climb on that last wall? What am I acting with? Careful, buddy. Din-din-din-din! Give me that key. Whatever the fuck that was for. Run, Ryu, run! Fucking assholes. I remember this. No. Oops. Why would you think that'd not be the door you just came through? I was going to investigate it! But I need to be able to breathe underwater, I guess, to do the rest of this fucking shit. You know, if you're a badass, you would just swim through that fucking hole down there and go get more secrets. If you're a badass. But I need a save point. I'm a chicken shit. Let me tell you something, you stupid ass damn fucking incinerating shuriken bullshit ninjas. I got a whole hell of a lot more life now than I used to have. I don't think you need to go down this way no more, do you? The fuck was that? into these dickheads, really? Wow, but my thing about my life, it don't give me much life, man. Damn it! God damn it! This reminds me of one of those fucking goddamn endurance rounds. God damn it. I can't breathe, man. Thank you. whatever this is well earned. Is it 1,000 lives? Because it's badass if it is. Where the fuck did it go? Spirit of the devils. Ooh, that's awesome. You just need one spirit of the devil, right? Increases the key limit. Oh, gosh. You know what it is. I just spent an hour fighting that fucking shit, though. Monk's room. Well, I know where I'm going. Do I know where I'm going? I'm going to a goddamn save point after doing all that work. I'm going to a fucking save point. My head's about to blow up. We'll drink that water. How'd you get in here? Bro. They're not going to give you a fucking save point. You know what you gotta do, right? You gotta fight this Alma bitch with no fucking save point. I don't remember a save point around here. It's outside. Fuck me. Here we go. What's she gonna do? What the fuck? What the fuck, god damn it. Where's that bitch at? How many of these do I got? Where you at, you skank? Go, go, go! No! She dodged my shit! She's sucking me down. Give me one more of these goddamn things. Fuck you, skank! She sucked my energy up, man. Head fell off. I mean, I would have axed her, but you know. I gotta get to a freaking save point, dude.
それは銃器教には心があるということか。
ええ、魔人になっても精神を失わないもの。銃器教はたったの3人、ドークと妹、そして皇帝を守る奴が。
俺のそばにいるのは危険だ。お前もすぐにここを立ち去れ。
よアルマの痛みを思わばここで殺すべきなるも、お前には価値もあろう。未熟なるアルマに地獄の覚醒をばもたらす逃げとなるのだ。血を分けた双子の姉なれば、この上なき生贄となる。アルマのために身を捧げ。惜しいから、その魔人力、魔人となり銃器教ともなりやがらば、アルマに劣らぬ器だが、まあ、これまでだ。
ブラブラ。ダブダブドゥ、I got me someone!
状況は最悪だ。 control power.
軍供給基地に隣接する電波管制塔を破壊すれば、軍の塔。
This is where my path leads me. All right, Kitty. We lost a lot of resources there. We gotta replenish that shit.